Hello, good evening. Getting back into Uncharted again. A little bit late today because I was quickly doing something that I need to do, just a bit of boring paperwork. But it's for an exciting thing, so hopefully it goes well. Let's see how this stream goes. Probably gonna be a little. Oh, damn it! I used the crossbow.
Oh my god, what is that?
The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Oh, great.
Better off due
Get a
to
warning
chili
next
due to
time, maybe.
ammo. Better off with this gun. I mean, yeah.
Now we're talking. Let's go.
Probably gonna be a treasure up there, but too late now.
Wait, that looks familiar. Of course, that must be where the Cintamani stone is.
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
Does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We got company.
Again?
Shh. Told you. It's too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
There they are!
Oh, this is gonna be tough.
He's over here!
Hold on, I'm gonna go check my 3D print. Can't move now.
That's right.
there!
Four grenades will do it. That it? Where's the other guy? There's gotta be at least one more. Maybe not. Treasure. remember correctly, I think in crushing I just bypassed fight. I could be wrong though, maybe I can't actually do that.
Okay, here we go. Go!
You're cutting that a little fine.
Just remembered I was gonna try and order gelato. Damn it, I turned a corner and there's two of them! I'm gonna regret this.
Look out!
Oh, really?
Here they are! You guys all right?
Yep. To get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
There we go.
Okay. Just before I do that, let me just check something real quick. Gonna leave my phone off camera. Okay, yep, I'm gonna stay off camera while I'm waiting for that. Oh, that's right.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help.
Don't mention it.
Oh shit! Get down! There's guardians down here too!
Shoot them!
Thank you.
stop. I'll go for my job.
God, there's more of them.
Watch out for the guys with the sling.
What the fuck?
Damn, I really need those crossbow. There's one over there, I think.
They just keep coming.
Damn it. Ah. That's what I needed. Damn it.
Watch out for the guys with the sling.
Okay.
They just keep coming.
Taking the gal when I had the chance. Check that.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, you better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
There it is, the Cintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep, magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich. Go.
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
All right, this way.
Lazarevich.
Poor Lazarevich.
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey. You can do it. Hang on. Over here. Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
We got company.
Watch out. Okay, a little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
Damn it! I knew as soon as I did it, it was too late.
honey. You can do it. Wait here.
Incoming! Company.
Watch out. Okay. A little
Damn
bit further.
It.
Here we go. Okay, hang back.
You all right?
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step. Okay, here we go. Let's step him down. There we go.
Chloe.
I think that's the last of them. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Yeah. Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Of course he knows it. That's why he's telling you to leave.
Mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type. No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
Defeat me!
You sure about that? get me.
Bring it on! No! You think you can stop me? Bring it on!
Come and get me.
You think you can stop me? Going to die here! Stop me! Stand your ground and fight! I will crush you!
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
No! You think you can stop me?
Come on!
of destiny!
Hey, fuck.
Sarvage!
You think I am a monster? But you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today?
That's it. Self-defense, mate.
No compassion. No mercy. Do it!
No.
You don't have the will.
Maybe not. But they do.
Gotta run.
Holy shit.
Dude just destroyed the tree alive. It's pretty fucked up. Surprised no one flying over the mountains has ever seen it. No, I've never seen it.
Oh no.
Lena. Oh god, no. Lena, hold on, alright? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, alright? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Lena, don't do this. Lena!
tripped him out, huh? Trekla, Sheffer, Kerala, Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Hey, Sully!
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Shame about the city, though.
So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw you shed tears.
He did.
I shed a bunch of them.
Tears. He totally thought she was dead.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
Cool. It's good timing. I will be back on tomorrow, most likely, with more Uncharted, and I'll be streaming number 3. So, yeah. Till next time, see you later. Bye.